Riverboat King and Campbell kicking in with their move. Five pacers back is Gehrig. There goes Noble Ability, second over. And now second to last still, Royal Flush Hanover was tipped to the outside and trailing Life Source. Riverboat King and Cammy Best getting together. They passed three quarters in 1:26 and one, a moderate third quarter of 30 seconds even. Riverboat King takes over the lead. Cammy Best content to yield and sit along in second. Brioso Hanover is third. Caught to the outside is Noble Ability to the flank of Cam Ocean. There's the top five. Royal Flush Hanover is third to last in sixth position. He to the flank of Gehrig, and trailing was Life Source. Riverboat King. Campbell coddling well his speed. Here's the mile rating of 1:53.2, 27.1, fourth quarter. And Riverboat King is the leader on that final turn by a length and a half, but moving up ominously to chase him on the outside at head stretches. The hard closing veteran, Noble Ability. Cammy Best now back in third. Look at Royal Flush Hanover. Waples has him up second over. Riverboat King, the head stretch leader. And they turn for home. Riverboat King, Royal Flush Hanover seeing clear track. Back in second is Noble Ability. Riverboat King and Campbell high lining him to the finish. Oh, and Riverboat King is turning in a brilliant victory to win the 2001 Pacing Classic Final by two. Noble Ability second and Brioso Hanover back on for third. Royal Flush Hanover fourth. Another world record. Record is smashed, 2:34.2. Riverboat King for the mile and 3/8.
Riverboat King put on an outstanding performance. The fourth quarter in 27-1, but he just put the pedal to the metal, and Riverboat King with an awesome performance this evening to take the Pacing Classic Final.